We'd like to take you to a little land called Aphrodisia.